If you've ever wondered what it's like to be wealthy, look no further than the filthy rich kids of Iran. Growing up with more cash than they know what to do with, they're able to buy the most expensive cars and jet off to exotic locations all year long. After catching a glimpse at how the kids in this Islamic Republic live, we guarantee you'll be shocked by their lavish and flashy lifestyles. Just wait until you see what other rich kids did with a super expensive bottle of champagne. Stay tuned because you won't want to miss it. If this is your first time visiting our channel, don't forget to subscribe. And please give this video a big thumbs up. Today we'll be showing you inside the lives of the rich kids of Iran. Life as a rich kid in Iran is more exciting than most of us even realize. Thanks to social media platforms such as Instagram, the rich kids of this Islamic Republic are able to brag and show off their lavish lifestyles for the entire world to see. Profiles like this one, called the Rich Kids of Tehran, allows outsiders to catch a glimpse of just how extravagant their lives are. Money is the least of their concerns, thanks to their parents being some of the wealthiest people in the entire country. When they become old enough, one of the first things they spend a ton of cash on is a fast and flashy car. Some of us live our whole lives without ever being able to afford our dream cars, but for these wealthy kids, they're driving $200,000 vehicles by the time they turn 16. Their parents don't hesitate to spend this amount of cash either, as long as it makes their little boy or girl happy. That's all that matters. Some of their vehicles cost more than most houses. They love to flaunt their Bugattis and Ferraris all over social media. Sadly, the rest of us can only sit back and dream of what it would be like to live that kind of lifestyle. In the capital of Tehran, wealthy kids know that the flashier their car is, the better. So they all try to one-up their friends by seeing who can splurge on the dopest ride their parents' money can buy. Buying a car in Iran is much more expensive than buying a vehicle in other parts of the world. These luxury cars have to be exported in from the United Arab Emirates. Iranian dealerships equip the cars with the fanciest and most advanced technology. Then the cars are marked up around 30% and sold to their rich clientele. This means a car that has a $100,000 price tag in other parts of the world will cost $30,000 more in Iran. But do you think these rich kids care? Of course not. Car dealers in Iran say their rich customers don't even raise an eyebrow when they see the expensive price tags. All they're worried about is getting their hands on the newest car models to add them to their growing automobile collections. Once the car is in their name, they don't even think twice about getting it souped up and customized to their liking. Just check out this Mercedes-Benz from a rich kid in Iran. The car has been all decked out with beautiful gold accents. Pretty flashy, right? And we bet it cost a pretty penny too. When they're not zipping through the streets of Iran in their luxury rides, the rich kids of this country located on the Persian Gulf are usually spending a lot of time with their friends. After their day at school is over, they're racing over to the ARG commercial complex. It's one of the most popular malls in the capital city. Inside, you'll find some of the top designer brands in the world, including Robert Cavalli, Montblanc, Versace, and various luxury car dealerships. In Iran, there are strict religious rules that require women to dress modestly while in public, but that doesn't stop many rich kids from splurging on the latest, trendiest designs. They're still able to purchase Gucci, Louis Vuitton, Fendi, and Prada pieces, and they combine their outfits with a traditional head covering called the hijab. Now that major brands such as Dolce & Gabbana are designing luxury versions of the religious headwear, Iranian women can trade in their regular hijabs for these expensive designer versions. Wealthy kids who are used to getting whatever they want don't hesitate to spend thousands of dollars during one shopping trip. And of course, they can't wait to show off their designer goods and their shopping bags on social media. After a day of shopping, the rich kids need to refuel by heading out to lunch. And of course, they only eat the priciest cuisine. Thankfully, the ARG Mall is also home to one of the fanciest, most expensive restaurants. They can chow down on traditional food, including pomegranate walnut stew and rice with dill and fava beans, as long as they have their parents' credit cards to foot the bill. Although they can afford to eat out every day of the week, nothing beats eating a home-cooked meal in their lavish mansion. The second they step foot on their estate, they're greeted by a delicious spread of food prepared by their personal chefs. There's a big myth out there that you shouldn't swim after enjoying a big meal. Whether that's true or not, do you think the rich kids of Iran care to follow the rules? Nope, not at all. As soon as they're done running up a large tab in one of the country's most expensive restaurants or chowing down at home, they're racing off to take a dip in their pools. These aren't just any pools, though. We're talking Olympic-sized ones that we'd love to lounge in front of all day long. Depending on the materials used, these pools can cost up to $50,000 or more. Of course, rich kids have to stick together. so when they plan on taking a dip into their custom pool, they make sure to call all their friends over first. After just a few calls, they can turn their gorgeous backyards into a massive pool party. With all of their rich friends in attendance, they can live it up while relaxing in floaties, sipping their fancy drinks, and lounging around in their super expensive bathing suits. Even their pets are living in the lap of luxury. Take a look at this adorable pooch who's going for a ride in its owner's expensive Mercedes-Benz. It must be nice to be able to ride around all day in a luxury vehicle. These wealthy kids have everything handed to them on a silver platter, but not everyone is amused by their displays of wealth. In 2014, Iran's Ministry of Culture banned the Rich Kids of Tehran social media account. The snapshots of the wealthy kids drinking alcohol, partying in nightclubs, and dressed inappropriately were in direct violation of the country's religious laws. But since then, the account has been resurrected. The profile has continued to post more and more photos of rich kids living their luxury lifestyles. The owner of the account said they were tired of the Middle East being portrayed in a negative way, so they made it their mission to show how beautiful their country really is. And what better way to show off the country's beauty than by posting pictures of rich kids blowing their cash like there's no tomorrow? And these rich kids are doing more than just living in the lap of luxury in Iran. They're taking their cash and jetting off to the most exotic places in the world. For the rest of us, we have to deal with long lines at the airport, lengthy TSA checkpoints, and the struggle of trying to stretch out and get some legroom in our economy seats. These rich kids can't even relate to this at all. They're flying all over the world in private jets and instructing their helicopter pilot to scoop them up and take them anywhere their heart desires. They're hitting the ski slopes in the winter, chilling on exotic beaches all year long, and snoozing in five-star hotels across the globe. How amazing would it be to go wherever you want on a whim? Sign us up. When their trips come to an end, it's time for them to head back to their homes in Iran. But these aren't regular cookie-cutter houses. Their homes are like nothing we've ever seen before. Calling their house a mansion is simply an understatement. These rich kids are residing in places that look like they deserve their very own zip code. With thousands of square feet available, many of their houses look like palaces on the inside and the outside. Move over Beverly Hills, there's more than one prestigious location in the world, and these rich kids are definitely putting Iran on the map. They technically don't have to leave their homes if they don't want to. They have everything they need right there inside their own private estates. Take a look at this rich kid of Iran. She's lounging in her pool without a care in the world. While everyone else is at work, she's enjoying her drink and smoking the finest hookah. For rich kids, every day is the weekend and a time to celebrate. These kids are enjoying their lives and all the perks that come along with it. And can you really blame them? With their family's net worths in the millions or even billions of dollars, their elite lifestyles are easy to sustain. As soon as they spend a bunch of money, we're sure their parents don't hesitate to deposit even more funds into their accounts just to keep them happy. One thing you might have in common with the rich kids of Iran is their love for jewelry. But these kids aren't stocking up on costume jewelry and cheap bubbles. They're plopping down thousands of dollars to get their hands on eye-catching necklaces, bracelets, and icy timepieces. On their wrist, you'll usually find the fanciest watches from luxury brands such as Audemars Piguet to Rolex. On the low end, a brand new Rolex can have a price tag of $7,000 to $10,000. But for the flashier ones that are flanked by diamonds, the price can exceed over $70,000. This is more money than some people make in an entire year. But do you think these rich kids give a hoot? Their jewelry isn't the only thing that's covered in gold and diamonds. These wealthy kids are also customizing all of their electronics, too. And they don't care how much they have to spend to get their hands on the most expensive gadgets. These cell phones are dripping in the most beautiful, glitziest diamonds we've ever seen. We're not too sure on the price tag, but we're almost certain a phone like this would definitely drain our bank accounts. But for the kids of Iran, they probably don't even ask for the price before handing over a wad of cash to pay for it. If we were to walk around the streets of Iran, we wouldn't be surprised if we bumped into more than a few rich kids who had one of these pricey phones in their possession. And when they're on the phone, they're probably chatting with their friends and trying to figure out more ways to spend even more money. When you have some extra cash on your hands, you probably deposit it into the bank or maybe splurge on a new outfit for a night out on the town, right? Well, for the rich kids of Iran, they don't have the kind of money issues some people are faced with. They gleefully make pricey purchases and literally pour their money down the drain without a care in the world. This photo shows a rich kid holding a very expensive bottle of champagne called Ace of Spades. One bottle will set you back close to $300. In true rich kid fashion, this person is wasting the entire bottle by pouring it down the drain drain in their luxury bathroom. As the children of Iran's elite citizens, these kids are untouched by the country's harsh reality. Poverty continues to be a huge issue for many Iranians. The minimum monthly salary is just $170 for the working class, but for the rich, many of them invested in the real estate market and watched their net worth skyrocket into the millions. If you had the same amount of money as these rich kids of Iran, what's the first thing you would splurge on? Make sure to leave your answer down below in the comment section, and the most original reply just might get pinned to the top of the comments. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you can be notified when we upload a brand new video. See you next time!